Hey guys, TechTimmy here. So in this video, I'm going to show you how to connect a SwitchBot Bot to the SwitchBot Hub using your SwitchBot app in just a few minutes. Let's go.
Oh boy, it's TechTimmy time.
All right, so the first thing that you want to do is you want to make sure that your SwitchBot Bot is actually active and has a good battery. So in order to do that, we just take off the top here. And then the easiest way to confirm is basically, I just like to take out the battery. So I took out the battery and then I'm gonna put it back in and watch what happens when I put it back in. Should see a little light blink here. See the green light? That means we're good to go. So that means this one has got a solid battery. It's working properly. And just as an FYI, if you ever need to do a factory reset, see that little divot right there, that little button? You just hold that down for, I think it's 5 to 10 seconds, and that should do a full factory reset, but that's a video for another day. We don't have to do that just yet. Okay, and to put this back, we're just gonna, I think that's maybe this way. Yeah, and it just snaps on like that. So we know that we have a good battery in our SwitchBot Bot. So now what we wanna do is we wanna come over to the SwitchBot app here. So there's my Hub Mini. I have a separate video on my channel in order to get that set up and active if you're interested in that. But basically what we wanna do, we're gonna ignore that for now, and we're gonna click on the plus sign here. And when you hit plus, it pops down this little menu here, and we're gonna say add device. And now you can see, so scanning for Bluetooth devices nearby, it automatically knows that there's a bot on the network, but it's not configured yet. So we're gonna click on that, and then it takes a second for it to appear. And then, so it calls this one bot C7. Is that what it says on the back here? Let me just confirm. This is actually C7. So this is actually called S1. So that C7, I think, is just an arbitrary name. This is an S1 bot. Yours may be slightly different. This is actually a little bit of an older model, but the newer ones, this should all work the exact same, guys. Okay, and then so basically we want to select the bot in order to configure it. So bot C7, and then we're going to say next. Yep, and then so we have bot C7. Now select the room. This one is going to go in my bedroom. I don't really want to deal with all that right now. So it thinks the only rooms I have configured in here is kitchen. So I'm actually going to leave that. I think you can actually not choose a room, so we can actually set that up later. And then the display type is switch. I believe that's right. So yeah, so if this is a switch. So I'm gonna say next. And now you can control this device either via Bluetooth or remotely. So it's essentially set up. So bot control mode, this bot has been identified by your hub. You can control this device using Bluetooth and Wi-Fi. I'm gonna say next, so that's exactly what we wanted. And that's all there is to it, guys. So now you can say, start using. It shows up on the main screen here as bot C7. And if we can change the name. Let's just see. New feature introduced by your bot mode. Okay, got it. It's gonna show you new features and stuff here. And then we're going to say, somebody liked my video, that's cool. Bot C7 is the name. We're gonna click on that. And now if you wanna change the name of it to be something more interesting, we're gonna say Tech Timmy's Bot. I wonder if it'll let me do the apostrophe. I think it will. Yeah, and so that's how you change the name. And so now it's called Tech Timmy's Bot. When we go back to the home screen, we should be able to see that there as Tech Timmy's Bot. So, and now to test the bot, basically you can just click on the little power button there and it should activate. Let's see, there it goes. How cool is that? Creepy or cool? I don't know. But these things are awesome. I'm going to go here and click on it again, and it closes it down. So it's as easy as that, guys. So that's a good little test to do. And then we're going to do it again. Let's do it again. How fun is that? So that's all there is to it, guys. So that is how you connect the SwitchBot Bot to a SwitchBot Hub using the SwitchBot app. If you got any value from this video, would mind just give me a quick thumbs up. Helps out the channel a lot. And please subscribe for a fun take on tech. I do all sorts of videos about tech, not just SwitchBot stuff. So hope you'll subscribe and hope to see you in my next video. Cheers.